really good drill for some great setup technique. So I'm quite a big fan of having the forearms in line with the shaft and getting them on plane with the shaft. So what that would mean in simple terms is that when you look from down the line, your right forearm is in line with the putter shaft and it's not out on an angle like it would be with a driver. And from the other way around, from front on, you would see the same with the left arm. The reason I like this is that it gives you the opportunity to, wherever you move your forearms to, that's where that putter shaft is generally going to go and trace that line. So obviously it's a little bit hard when you've got some angle in here to control it, and you tend to get a little bit of sort of motion going with the club head. So I really like zeroing out some of the power factors. You guys haven't got to worry about that. So if you imagine that you're on a table top with your forearm and with your putter shaft, and you're going to try and get your putter going through your lifeline. So I'm going to try and come into the camera. So you can see it's going up my forearm here, so they're all on the same line together. I'm going to try and get exactly the same with my left arm here, so it's going up that forearm. And what I'm going to practice is club out in front of me at chest height, imagining that I'm resting it on a dining table with both arms here. Come in, and then I'm going to practice getting into my setup and my posture, so it should look like my forearms are in line from down the line. Should look like they're in line from front on. A great thing is with technology and the cameras that we've got now and the phones, you guys can check this at home, prop your camera up somewhere and just see if you can check and see if those forearms are online. Once you've done that, grab a golf ball in and just go through it. Check those forearms are on plane. And just practice rolling some balls in the living room, getting used to how you're going to feel in that posture. Give it a go, see if it feels better, hopefully give you more control over that.